Just when you thought it couldn't get any better, here comes Alan Jackson.
I just got to say, this is the coolest country music concert that's ever been right here. I brought you a Jack Ball. It's clean. I just want to take a toast for 34 years of your music. I think that's about right now. I just want to say, early 80s when I was a young man in Georgia, I've been a fan since Unwound, man. You're one of the reasons I came to Nashville, Tennessee. You're an American icon. American music.
Thank you. Thank you, Alan.
We worked together a bunch of times. You know I'm a huge fan of yours. I mean, here's a guy who's one of the greatest singer-songwriters you'll ever hear. Well, we recorded a song here a while back.
Oh my God!
It's still appropriate today.
Yeah!